canción.
Hello.
Hey, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and for today's video, I'm going to be doing a full cycle on the Lady Kenmore. So, tomorrow I'm going to be hooking Poggers back up because I fixed Poggers. Poggers is just sitting in the corner right over there, as you could see, my iPad and an agitator sitting on top of Poggers. But otherwise, yeah, the Lady Kenmore is right here. And I'm gonna be recording video. I'm gonna be recording video on it. A full cycle video. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing a hot warm. I'm gonna actually do a smaller load. But I have the detergent softener in already. Now I have to start it. And yeah. And these cups right here, I always like to throw these in, so just not to confuse you, I always throw these in on purpose so they could get clean and softener, like detergent softener, won't get dried up. So, yeah. So I throw these in so the detergent won't harden up or get hard, and it'll just make the cup all dirty. So, yeah, just toss that into there. And also, note, these are safe in the machine, so yeah. And then, I'm gonna...
Alright, everyone.
So, everything is loaded into the machine, and everything is set to the desired options I need for this load. So, without further ado, let's start the machine. And let me, get... Alright, let's start it. And then, and here we go. And I'm gonna be chilling on the couch, so yeah. Enjoy the cycle. Alright, I'll be back. Let me pause the machine.
Alright, everyone, I am back, so I'm gonna resume the cycle.
Enjoy the cycle, everyone, with the Pentascrub agitator, especially. Yeah. Enjoy. I cannot English, everyone. But, yeah, the Pentascrub, it's the one that has five fins instead of four. So, yeah, and it has automatic dispensing, too. So, yeah, it's a pretty small load, but otherwise, enjoy. Enjoy the cycle.
Alright everyone, I'm back. About to agitate. This really brings me back to my Whirlpool washer that I was born with. Pink item is really going to getting a lot of rollover. All of it's getting rollover. Water is really nice and warm. Yeah, this water is really warm. Here, what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna flip the thing back around. I'm gonna do a second rinse. I'm gonna grab this Downy ball here. And put some detergent in the Downy ball. And then, and I'm gonna put some of this laundry sanitizer in, especially that my headphone things are in there and the masks. Laundry detergent in this Downy ball. Put some laundry detergent in the Downy ball so I can have a wash slash rinse and then the final rinse with the fabric softener. But otherwise, I'm gonna be in the other room, relaxing, and yeah, enjoying.
Enjoy the wash cycle, everyone. Thank you. Honestly, that looks cool. Yo, that looks cool. But so yeah, I will be right back.
Alright, I'm back.
I had to check something on my phone. Thank you. let's see. Yep, Downy ball has popped open.
Thank you.
So, alright, that is the end of the cycle, and yeah, the laundry is clean, and yeah, and because I threw the cups into here, the cups are nice and clean, as you can see. So yeah, this will be it for the video of the Lady Kenmore, and I will see you guys later. Bye!